out to Elliott. One dribble to the foul line. In the left corner, Sakar Anum with the three. Anum inside low post, Morrill, 12 feet away, right of the lane. Quick jumper, around and out. Rebound, Jamal Kane. He shoots and scores. McEwen spins, double teamed on one leg, throws it up. Bailey open three in the corner. Sweet.
But typically, that many dribbles is tough to guard.
Yep. Side Torrance, I love quick that. Three.
I love
transition.
That.
He just stepped up right behind the line and drilled it. He now spins back outside Elliott. Wide open three. Good. He looked the pass.
He did not
Nobody
want
was
it.
On it.
I was blocker first.
Marquette's biggest
lead.
Go
up.
Brendan Bailey, quick three, pure. Corner Elliott. He'll drive and then throw it to a flashing Kane. Oh, Jamal Kane. 12-4.
Wow.
Everybody out.
Man. I like that.
Perimeter. Kobe McEwen. He'll take the three this time and hits it.
All right.
Derek Flowers. You know how many points he had on the season? Sakar and a wide open three. That's good. Yep. Inside to Theo John, 10 feet away. Just a little bit to the side of the lane. Now under the basket.
Oh,
able to move right and shoot on a little baby hook. Wood stolen away. Sakar Animal stuff at the other end, and he's up to 17 points. He'll try a three right of the circle. A little too hard. Jace Johnson, strong rebound, pushing everybody aside. Tries to lay it up and does on the follow. Nice give and go to Johnson,
wow,
who stuffs it off the pretty pass by Jamal Kane.
What you want to